Okay, my double horse project. Well, as you can see, I've changed the balance bar on the rotor, top rotor, from the standard one to a new one. And I have inverted the bottom blade so that it gives more clearance between the two blades. Lastly, I have made a change to the rear tail rotor to take off